Bowie acted on Broadway as John Merrick. It was his first role for the theatre, the stage, and first and only role, but it was a huge critical success. It was widely acclaimed because Bowie managed to convey the character of John Merrick through his physical acting abilities and his mime skills rather than using prosthetics and that kind of thing. And he delivers an incredibly emotional and touching performance, and he changes his voice to suit the character as well. He had been fascinated by the story of the Elephant Man for a long time. He'd read about him first in a book called Strange People by Frank Edwards that was a bestseller in the 60s. So when he was asked to take on the part, he said he, you know, leapt at the chance to do it. I've seen some vox pops taken at the time on the Broadway audience where a lot of people are saying, oh, we thought he was just a big name to sell the show. We didn't think he could do this, and you know, genuinely astounded by the performance.